Hello and welcome to Chemistry in Your Cupboard. My name's Katie and I'm an Education Coordinator for the Royal Society of Chemistry. Today we're going to be making butter. You can try this yourself with a responsible adult. So let's get started.
For this experiment we need double cream and a container with a lid. Make sure the container lid fits well, otherwise you'll make a mess. I find jam jars or these click-lock containers work well. Make sure you wash your hands before you start and the container is clean. Let's get started making butter. First of all, I'm going to pop some double cream into my container. I'm only going to fill it to about a third or even halfway, as there needs to be enough space for the cream to move. Next step, start shaking. Butter is a mixture of milk fat and water called an emulsion. By shaking the cream, the fat molecules start to stick together. Over time, more and more fat molecules will stick together, forming one single lump of butter. So I've been shaking for around about 10 minutes and I can feel something sloshing around in there. So let's open it up and take a look. Wow, look at that. There's the butter. I'm now going to use my sieve to separate the butter from the buttermilk. Making butter is one way of preserving cream to make it last longer. What we're going to do now is I'm going to add a pinch of salt. Not only will it taste great, but also preserve the butter for longer, or you could choose to add other flavourings too. And the final test is the taste. Delicious. So you've seen how we can make butter from cream. With a responsible adult, have a go yourself and send us a picture of the tastiest butter that you've made using the hashtag Chemistry in Your Cupboard. We'll be back with more videos soon. In the meantime, subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest Chemistry in Your Cupboard videos. Thank you very much and see you soon.